social media are kind of in the racing circles are aware of Doug Crumlin's team.
What?
Hot Rod and Trailer is actually stolen.
I was just going to ask if that's a
camera. Awesome network of people sharing it on social media and finding everything. There were some tools missing and some stuff like that, but overall the car was in absolute good shape, and it's great to see Doug and Rick Yeager and their team.
I can hardly see him.
Yeah.
You know when things go really fast, they look slow? That's what's going on.
I've seen a lot of times when they have a hard time getting that car to come back in reverse, the trans brake does not want to engage and work properly. So the second thing, call Glad and roll into the stage beams and press that trans brake button on the steering wheel. Give a little bit of gas while that trans brake's not holding it. Just rolls through the beams. Unfortunately, Glad will not get it. He'll stand out on his 722 from yesterday. So those of you that are getting ready to make your way back into the grandstands, we're in our third qualifying session here in Top Sportsman Eliminator. After this third qualifying session here in Cobb Sports. We'll move right into the Nitro Harvest. And into pro session number two. Beautiful Friday here at Auto Club Raceway at Pomona. Greatly appreciate everybody taking time out of your day and traveling both near and far to be with us here this weekend. We fully understand that there's a multitude of entertainment options. We appreciate everybody being here with us this weekend. We're getting Paul Blatt off the big end of the racetrack as we bring up Randy Balo and Ray Harper. Ray Martin, through the years, has driven a plethora of high-accelerating race machines. Ray is currently the number 33 qualifier. Well, he will qualify 32 cars, being number 3 is no win. So Ray Martin will have to outrun Ray Bailey. Currently on that 32 spot with a 7.45. Frank Bale needs to pick up 3,000 to go to the winner. Sylvie with 7.40 to deuce.
Thank you.
Here we get Sonny Leonard Power. Greg Jett really made it down the track with respectable runs. His best is 7.09. Greg Laird is definitely a threat to go up in that number one spot. Joe Rubisek is 6.61.8. Laird definitely has the power to do so. And that's not the Idaho Falls that there you 53 Studebaker champion. Candidates race is Kenny Sandler. Former manager, Eric Sherry's A-gas champion. It's Ken Ratzel. So Texas left side. Iowa right side.